So this video explores the notion of reflection, and it's based on the idea that as teachers we are engaged in a very practical activity, but that we often reflect on what we said and did in a particular session during or after the event, and that that reflection might result in new ideas or conclusions about teaching that cause us to adapt our approach for the future. And this is something that we can do in a cyclical way aimed at improving our teaching on an ongoing basis. So we do something in our teaching, then we think about it, we draw some conclusions about it, and in light of those conclusions we adapt. And then of course we do it again to see what happens as a result of our adaptations. And then we think about that new experience and we draw new conclusions and perhaps adapt once more. And this process of learning from experience forms the basis for the ideas of David Kolb, who is an American educational theorist, born in 1939 and living in Ohio. He decided that he would describe each of the stages in the cycle, giving a very general title to each stage, so that the model can then be used by many people across a whole range of different contexts. Now, this naming of things to make them generally applicable is what we mean by theory. And Kolb here is trying to develop a theory of reflection. In other words, a reusable idea with broad applications. An abstract concept, if you like. Now, the names he came up with are as follows. Concrete experience for the doing stage. Reflective observation for the thinking stage. Abstract conceptualization for the concluding stage. And active experimentation for the adapting stage. And this has become known as Kolb's reflective cycle. But remember, it's drawn from that real-life scenario of experiential learning that Kolb observed in the first instance. Now, my question for you in light of all this is this model useful? Could you write it into your next reflective task? And would that make your written work more convincing and the outcomes of the reflection better in any way?